back in 2007.
Fisheries officials wanted to remind turtle poachers that turtles and their eggs are protected under the law. The reminder comes amid the nesting season from March 1st to November 30th, when turtles come up to the beach to lay their eggs. The Fisheries Department has noted that poachers generally engage in the practice of taking the eggs. Officials say not only does this practice threaten the turtle population, but it is against the law and incurs a fine of $5,000. To monitor the movement of turtles, authorities employ tracking devices after the creatures are tagged. In one case, one turtle tagged in St. Lucia was found as far as Australia. That turtle later returned to St. Lucia.
It's basically to track the turtle, to track their movements. And like I already indicated, that if you tag a turtle from St. Lucia and it moves to Barbados, you would understand, you know, how they would migrate to other countries, and it would move to Barbados, it may go as far as Australia, through the waters of Africa, and return. So it's basically a way of tracking their movement.
Okay, now, what are the challenges that you all are facing in your department with regards to these turtles and so on?
Okay, at present, we're in the turtle nesting period. It extends from March, the 1st of March, to the 30th of November. During this period, you find a lot of turtles would come up to the beach and lay their eggs. Under the law, it is turtles are protected. Their eggs are protected year-round. During the nesting period, persons are urged not to interfere because it is a very fragile, it is a very sensitive time where they come up to lay.
The training workshop for NCA staff was deemed important since the authority employs beach rangers who will inevitably come across turtles and their eggs while traversing the beaches. At times, rangers may call the fisheries department for help, but at the time, fisheries officers may not be available. And this is where the training for the rangers comes in handy.
And one of the things that came out is that we, our new vision would be something along the lines of being the best custodian of beaches in the CARICOM region. So one of the things we thought that would have been good for us is, since we are basically along the beach and coastline, time and again our staff come into contact with turtles, either nesting or the eggs of the turtles, or the baby turtles. We thought it would have been a good idea to collaborate with the fisheries department to allow our staff to get adequately knowledgeable with how to handle those turtles, either the baby turtles, eggs, exposed nests.
Some 15 participants took part in today's training exercise. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas, reporting.